Pero para matapos itong mga kontrobersiya, right after your guesting doon sa Akin na Bunda Tonight, lahat ng klase ng reaksyon yata ay natanggap mo.
Yes.
I mean, from haters, bashers, to your fans. I mean, hindi naman natin sinasabing lahat ay masama.
Yeah.
What do you want to say?
Okay, well, I just really want to say that out of respect for everyone that's involved in this issue, be it be myself, Catherine or Danielle, or Sam, my family, I'd rather stop talking about it because I know the more that we, you know, comment, the more it becomes a bigger issue and it just gets out of control. And I really don't want the fans to be fighting or even my family to be having given comments that we can just avoid na lang because it's over na. And for me, I think it's just better to give our attention to more important things.
We also take part of this, that responsibility, mga kaibigan. Kasi pag sinasabi nilang, why is she talking about that? Kasi nagtatanong
ginagamit.
Kami. No, nagtatanong kami. And then, the interpretation becomes, you know,
nagagamit.
So let's end it there. We respect you for that.
Thank you very much, Tito Boy. Okay? Thank you. Let's talk